The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems. Glad I still had a way with the old Barker. After plugging a few German stormtroopers, I was on my way west, heading back towards our side of the line. Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin, all spoiling for a fight. My lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Findet den! Schlafen. Hä? Finde diesen Bastard und tötet ihn! Hä? einen Stein um. Er versteckt sich vermutlich irgendwo.
Hast du irgendwas Ungewöhnliches gesehen? Was zur Hölle? Das ist dermaßen langweilig. Verdammter Hauptmann. Gib immer mir die Scheißarbeit.
Warum sollte er sich für uns interessieren?
Alles ist denn eiskalt an der ganzen Scheiße, sind nur die Franzosen schuld!
Du bist der deprimierendste Mensch, den ich
kenne. Ich habe
ein ständiges Gejammer nicht mehr gehört.
Ist mir egal! Hat's er verstanden?
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. But hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Hältst du eigentlich irgendwann mal die Schnauze? Ganz ehrlich, ich kenne keinen, der so viel redet wie du.
Mit einem
Fighters.
Sind die im unteren Sektor?
Nein.
Gott sei Dank.
Komm schon.
A dozen German machine guns at my back kinda encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course. Did anything survive the crash that might be useful?
Your bleeding word. So either you're a decent bloke who's gonna help me, or you're a lying, no good bastard who look me in the eye and finish it.
Ah!
Put your cards on the table, Blackburn. You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here.
The guy was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get him back.
God almighty!
Voices! Jerry raiding party!
The Germans aren't really known for giving up. They did everything they could to catch us. Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Heard that man through No Man's Land? This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right.